to the next round of this friendly competition. You get to pick this round's category, yes?
Let's see. The last round focused on cuteness. Why don't we compete for who's the most handsome?
Sounds good.
Wait, scratch that. That won't work.
Why?
Why?
Because I already know who the most handsome person in the world is.
Oh, don't tell me.
My papa.
Oh.
S.
Fine, Zed can be the most handsome. Let's decide who takes second place.
Fine, I'll allow it.
This boy certainly knows how to keep the situation under control.
Why don't you participate, Shezo?
Huh? Why me?
Doesn't your name mean gorgeous Adonis who defies the gods?
Does it?
Knock it off!
You've got a winning face, that's for sure. But when you open your mouth, oh boy!
Well, muscular bodies keep me satisfied.
He strikes again.
Wait, no! I meant, I don't need to be handsome. If I'm strong and muscular, I'm satisfied. Oh.
Didn't sound that way to me.
You want to die today, Clue?
We're talking gorgeous Adonis levels of handsome, then no one beats Lemris.
Huh?
Seriously, you're a friendly, cool-headed genius, and you light up the room wherever you go.
I hate to agree with
that. That just means he has a lighthearted personality. That doesn't say anything about look.
Comes close, Lemris.
Felly, not you too.
If Shezo forfeits, then you have no competition. So, I guess you win by default, don't you?
It's fine with him, I guess.
My turn to step in. Were you even listening, Rulu? We're trying to decide who's second most handsome here. I don't care about claiming the title for myself, obviously. I'm dedicating this to the true personification of perfection.
Oh no.
The Dark Prince.
Oh yes. Okay, here we go.
If I fight for his honor, then I won't lose.
Well then.
Fine by me. She'll throw a fit if we don't give her what she wants anyway.
I love how S is actually just letting it slide.
Okay. It's a mixed battle, right? Then let's get this over with already.
Seriously?
Lemris wants to jump ship right now. Seriously, this is the last one, because that was just unfortunate stacking on my end. And he has no defense. He has to rebuild. I might have actually gotten him. On that front, anyway. Don't cash in on your Tetris till the swap. Rain, it doesn't matter because he has like 17 combos stacked up. By the time I'm ready to swap, it doesn't matter. Like, no matter what I do, he's always ready. The only reason he's suffering now is because I caught him before he could pop off. Of course, he's digging, so that really doesn't make a lick of difference right now. Oh.
That wasn't sweet.
Did you enjoy my technique?
Shut up! Oh my god, that was no technique. That was dumb luck. Moving on!
One, my dark prince. You performed marvelously, Rulu. Fantastic work. Oh, my dark prince, anything for you. Please come closer. My, your hair is absolutely flawless.
Can we skip this?
Oh, Dark Prince, you say all the right things.
I guess that's that then.
Thank you, Lemrus.
This is a perfect example of why you should never be blinded by love. Just look what happens when you open your heart to only one person. It makes a person act creepy.
No.
Isn't that right, Papa?
Yes, you are right.
Don't spoil her too much, Zed.
You say something?
So says X.
Nothing.
First.
Nothing at all. Let's move on to the next round of the pageant.
I'd rather not. Why do I see Sig? Why am I the twins? Teenage heartthrob. Oh boy. Whatever. Next.
Remember, everyone, this is a friendly competition.
What should our next category be? Oh, I've got it. Let's see here.
Huh?
Who are you? What are you? Oh, it's J&L. And they're bothering that boy in blue.
We saw it.
We definitely saw it.
Saw what?
We held hands, so we super duper definitely saw it. You have a mysterious power.
You have a shiny red power.
We want to know what it does.
Uh-oh.
Leave me alone.
Don't set the guy with the hand off.
No, aren't we, El?
You bet we are. And we don't have anywhere else to be, do we, Jay?
Well...
It's settled. No takebacks.
How will that even work?
It's fine. One of the twins can stand in as a teenager.
I am sure.
Ready?
My girl is not ready for that.
Here we go!
We're really doing this.
I've been asking that for the past hour, dude. Just run with it. Better to stop asking questions. And at least I'm beans only, so I actually get to, you know, do this.
Hi there. Symmetry strike, double distance.
Perhaps that was not the best move. Priming.
Hi there. You ready? Hi there. You ready? Hi there.
Ah, no.
Hi there. You ready?
Am I about to get absolutely destroyed again? Yes, I am. I think the game is basically not so eloquently trying to tell me, learn to T-spin, you scrub.
Hi there.
Huh?
Too bad.
Two is better than one!
I'm sorry, did he just all but self-destruct? Cause I'm good with that.
Huh? Did we win, Al? We did, Jay!
I suppose we get to find out what the hand is about, right?
Well, I guess we'll let you go this time.
Guess not. I really want to know. I actually do really want to know what that hand is about.
Well, well, Les. Looks like you're the one who's getting into it now.
You say something again?
Nope, nothing.
I think her saying, you say something, is basically her way of shutting people up. Why am I seeing I? Knowledge. Oh no! It's beans versus blocks. And I've got the beans. We're dead. Bye.
It seems we're entering the home stretch of this competition.
Thank God.
Well then, I hope you have a theme picked out already.
Sure do. The theme for this round is intellect.
This'll be quick.
Yeah.
I. As SS Tetris chief engineer, your duty is to win this battle for us.
He is not okay.
Get it together.
And now, representing the opposing side, our one and only Reese,
who's probably still freaking out.
On you.
Understood.
No.
Though I've observed something about this eye fellow. His tail and ears are in what I believe to be a submissive position. I have to wonder if he's in optimal condition to battle.
Are you taking pity on your opponent?
So it would seem.
Why, yes, it would appear that way, young lady. Now, as for you, you strange little engineer, don't be alarmed. I don't sound that scary now, do I?
Yes, absolutely.
You do, Reese. You sound very, very scary.
Who said I was scared?
What?
Eyes back to normal.
When does that happen?
That's all it took?
Risukuma, I'm sensing nothing but warmth and sympathy coming from you.
I can say the very same about you. I'm also sensing that we're about to have ourselves a very interesting battle.
Yeah, and I've got the beans, which means...
As the chief,
I think the rest of the stream might be dedicated to this.
For the honor of the Physics Club. We battle for glory.
I'm making a three strikes rule on this thing. Seriously, I want to get to X at some point, and now that I'm stuck with beans, That's why. The dig. Oh, for God, please stop.
Gorgeous.
Purple, 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 purple.
Beautiful.
Oh, don't do it.
Ah.
Oh, man, don't do it.
How interesting.
If I pull this off, it'll be a miracle.
A win for science.
One try.
What a terrific battle.
Uh-oh.
A true testament to love. I walk away from this battle with a victory and a greater sense of respect.
And that's a wrap.
Are we done?
Everyone?
Oh,
tea?
Thank God.
Oh? We're almost there. The wait's nearly over.
Ringo? Guess we got a little carried away with our competition, huh?
I might make it to X after all.
We forgot about our mission.
Captain
Trevor, assuming he's not at the very end of the game again. I haven't thought about that, did I?
There, we will meet the Keeper of Dimensions, X. From X, we aim to learn ways for us to get even stronger. We'll also inquire all we can about the dimensional parasite. Is everyone ready?
Pee 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 pee!
Preparing for landing.